A barn fire now under investigation in Butler County. Crews were called to a barn off Elk Creek Road in Madison Township, just north of Trenton, about 3 this morning. Firefighters say they were able to get that fire out quickly. There are no reports of injuries or loss of livestock.